Hello guys, this is Siddharth and welcome to Here Siddharth Lecture. So today we are going to discuss on can we declare local variable as static in Java? Let's start. Answer is no. We can't declare local variable as static. If we try, then it throw error, illegal start of expression. On the screen you can see one class whose name is class test. Inside that class there is a one method, main method, and inside that main method there is a one variable which are nothing but the local variable. Local variable a, and this is declared as a static int a is equal to 10. That's why in console you can see there is a one error which are nothing but the illegal start of expression. So here one point we need to understand, we can declare only the class level variable as a static. That's it.